Okay, hi everyone. You are watching an episode of
Eating Out. It's not exactly eating out. We are now eating in.
It seems like eating in and trying something different now. So we're gonna do fruits and producers.
Now is actually the best time for lychee. Now June, I think to mid July, you actually get a lot of this lychees in supermarkets. You go NTUC often.
Of course, you buy toilet paper.
Toilet paper. You chong for toilet paper. I chong for lychee.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
So you in NTUC you see this China lychee. Yeah, China lychee, that is what we have here. So this is actually called the Feizixiao lychee. So it's very different from the other lychee, like from Thailand or whichever. The seed, damn small.
Oh,
the seed, small. Oh. That's one of the distinguishing features. It's also sweeter than usual. Yeah, but small seed, right? But that's not enough. I went and found a no seed lychee.
No seed.
This lychee on no seed. Seedless.
Hey, this one no good. This one small, reproduce.
Small seed, seedless.
Then how to reproduce?
Seedless. Yeah. Come on. Figure it out. Grafting, you know, grafting.
Oh.
Not use seed. Can grafting.
Okay,
so this is also from China, but it's from Hainan. This, how much you buy?
$5.50.
For about 800 grams, right? 100 grams? Yeah, okay. So this is roughly $6 dollar per kg. This, you guess, seedless IP. How much?
Seedless
IP.
Seedless is more expensive. Lah.
Of course.
How
much?
$12?
No, but man.
Not $10.
$10 per kg, no. Okay, no, but man.
$25.
Go for it. No, $25. Not high enough to be lazy. So if you really want to be lazy, this is $60 per kg. So to be honest, I haven't tried this before, but like I see the advertisement. I see advertisement always. Oh, I see those lychee, I never tried before, yeah.
Well, if this one better be like 10 times way better than this.
Yeah, so that's what we're gonna find out today. We try the cheaper one first.
Cheaper one.
So the
usually people eat lychee on like stools and
on
stuff.
On stool?
But we are like sitting on Secret lab chairs.
Secret lab chair.
Oh,
look like a close up.
Oh, it's bursting with juice.
So you can see in terms of the colour, the Feizixiao is like got a bit green here and there.
Like not ripe like that.
Yeah, but it's actually ripe. Confirm ripe.
Looks ripe.
Yeah, but the Hainan seedless lychee is a lot redder.
Red.
Okay.
I think it's almost seedless.
You can see how small the seed is.
Like you know when you bite the lychee, there's this limit where you stop.
Because it causes you hit the seed.
Yeah, then hit the seed. You know, I still waiting. Like, don't have it. Then suddenly, the seed like small. Lychee flavor strong also. You know, a bit artificial.
Artificial.
You know, artificial lychee.
It's real lychee.
Really got the flavor.
They're too sweet. It's like artificial. Okay. I'm gonna try this.
Like strawberry.
Hainan lychee. The colour very nice.
Very, it's so red.
Very pink. Very red.
Pink.
Red. Pink, yeah. Red. Yeah,
whatever. Red, pink.
Okay, take out everything. Then you put everything in your mouth, see anything.
Okay. Interesting. Yeah, there's this small thing like. Feels like.
Still
it was supposed to be the seed, but like it didn't, you know, the GMO like
undeveloped.
Like a bit didn't develop the whole seed properly. $60 per kilo lychee versus $6 per kilo lychee.
$60. The satisfaction comes when you don't
have to bite. How do you eat lychee or longan? Like you always have this like, oh shit, I cannot bite all the way through because like I'll bite on a seed.
So this is why it's damn short. It's like one whole.
Yeah. This gives you the satisfaction of like, wow, whole thing you can all the way bite
but
in.
That's about it.
In terms of the xiang wei, the fragrance, I think this is superior.
There's no. Let's just be damn honest. It's just juice. The two that I eat, not even like amazingly sweet as compared to this.
The Feizixiao
is so much cheaper. The cheaper one,
okay.
It's so much. richer, I mean sweeter. It contains more lychee taste. This is ridiculous. Why would you pay $60 for this?
To create this episode. That's why you pay $60. So it's a no. Cannot, don't try.
Okay, if it's like $20, fine, sure. I mean, like, yeah, I probably will try a bit. Like, it's interesting. Why will you save up on the effort to have, to not have seed? Yeah, you save up the effort of spitting out seeds. And then you pay like 3 times the price when you can eat more.
I think pay a bit more for seedless is okay. Like, seedless grape, okay, well, I'll pay, you know, a bit fine. More. But it's 10 times more for seedless.
Yeah, I think it's $6.
I think the technology maybe, you know,
this one so good. This
is definitely, I recommend Fei Zi Xiao confirm in season from China.
It's ending here.
Mid-June. So, you have a few more weeks, go and try. But seedless, lychee, I would say can try like once in your life, share with someone, don't need to buy the whole 1 kilo. Cause yeah, when I went to the fruit seller, she tell me you can only buy 1 kilo. What the hell? So if you want to try it with friends, I think can try cause like the experience of not having a seed is interesting. It's quite new. Okay.
So verdict. Yum yum.
Must buy.
This one is.
Okay. It's a no. Don't buy for you. I'm a can try. If you are feeling generous. So this seedless lychee is not really available in NTUC. I think Shopee should have so you just Google seedless lychee. I think this is on Shopee. Honestly, I would rather buy Fei Zi Xiao than seedless lychee. For the price point.
Fei Zi Xiao?
Yeah, leave a comment in the video if you want to try any foods that you want to recommend or you think is interesting that we should share with everybody. And let us know. See you next time.